longer here. Let's go.
In another moment, down went Alice after it, never once considering how in the world she was to get out again.
You must find the key.
Son? Sir?
Here we go again.
Desmond?
Do you hear us?
Yeah. What happened?
The temple triggered a bleeding effect. You collapsed and entered into a fugue state.
So naturally, you dropped me into the Animus instead of, I don't know, making sure I was okay?
You weren't in any danger. Besides, the temple appeared to be communicating with you, and I didn't want to risk severing the connection. At least not until we knew what it wanted.
Right. Of course.
Son, I...
No, it's fine. I get it. And I know what I'm looking for, by the way. It's a key. Just no idea where it is, though. I guess that's why she triggered the bleeding effect.
She?
Juno, Dad. She's talking to me.
Okay, Desmond. While you were, visiting Constantinople, we picked up a software update for the Animus. I'd like to run a couple of quick tests, make sure there aren't any major issues.
All right. What do you need me to do?
We'll start simple. Walk to the marker over there. Okay, Desmond. Let's practice climbing on these objects. That's a constraint. These are optional objectives that raise your synchronization rate. All right, Desmond, follow the on-screen instructions and kill the two Templars. All you have to do here is jump the gap. Synchronization levels look good now. We should be able to build the world. Time to find out what the temple wants from you.
Everything all right, sir?
Yes, fine. I'm just preoccupied, that's all.
Don't forget your invitation. Master Birch will be meeting you inside.
Thank you.
Where shall I retrieve you once you're done?
Front of the Opera House. And be quick about it. Don't expect to be here long.
I'll bring her round at once.
Invitation, please. Shall I take your coat, sir?
How sweet a mass we can belt out.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are requested to kindly find your seats.
Good evening, sir. This way, please.
Ah, yes, my brother was working for him many years. He has a very good business. Smart man.
My apologies.
Evening, Haytham.
Reginald?
I can't tell you how happy I was to hear they'd mounted this revival. Gay's best work by far. Have you seen it before?
Once. My father brought me here as a child. Though I remember little of it. But I suppose tonight will afford me the luxury of a proper viewing either.
No, I'm afraid it won't. On to business then. Do you see him?
Seated in one of the boxes above.
The stairs are watched. You'll need to find another way up.
I already have. A thousand pardons. So sorry. My apologies.
I've got a bit of stage fright.
Don't courage up with a bloom in your cheek.
Burning up the boards tonight.
He's a marvel.
have word soon.
Haytham. You should have come to me. We would have found another way.
Yes. But then you would have known. For what it's worth, I'm sorry.
As am I.